Let's take a closer look at scripts in RightScale. Server templates contain scripts that are run automatically. These scripts come in the form of write scripts, which include any script created in the RightScale dashboard and may be a shell script, a Perl script, a Ruby script, etc., or as chef recipes. There are three types of scripts that are attached to server templates: boot scripts, or scripts that run at boot time; operational scripts, or scripts that can be run once the server is running; and decommission scripts, scripts that run right before a server is terminated. Now let's take a look at scripts in the dashboard. From the Server Template Scripts tab, you can see a list of scripts that are used by the server template. Then, if you select the Inputs tab, you will see a list of inputs that are referenced in the scripts. When you go to launch your server, you will need to specify the values for any missing inputs.